Due to a number of fraudulent activities seen in credit card and debit card transactions, the Reserve Bank of India had asked banks to implement additional security features in these cards. The deadline for this was June 30th. Now, the banking regulator has extended the deadline to November 30th. The reason cited was that when RBI reviewed banks' preparedness on safeguards and electronic transactions, it was found that there were still some technical glitches. With a view to provide uninterrupted services to the customers, the Reserve Bank of India has extended the deadline to November 30th. Now, if you have already received your new card and have got the PIN or are awaiting the PIN, and if your old card is still active, you can continue using either of the two cards. This is because typically banks give an overlap period of 10 to 30 days, and once the transaction is complete, the old card will automatically become inactive. Now, if you have not received the card, you will get it by or before 30th November. You can also walk into your bank branch and ask for security features. Make sure that you have features such as multiple factors of authentication, zero liability, and the magnetic chip on the new card.